Andrew and Helen Wilkins and their three young children were on board the plane that crashed as it approached Kathmandu. The Wilkins lived and trained as missionaries at the All Nations Christian College in Ware before they moved to Nepal.
Disbelief, shock, great sadness. Sadness for Andy and Helen, sadness for the children. I think it's particularly sad that when someone uses his professional skills and goes out to help other people, he himself and his whole family lose their lives. That's doubly tragic.
Staff at the Pakistani International Airlines office in Hammersmith have been commiserating with relatives of the dead and are tonight making arrangements to fly some of them to Kathmandu. It's thought a plane will leave London on Wednesday.
Well, we have all of us over here have been having a number of phone calls, and we have tried our best to cope with them.